So when I got back to game development, I decided to take a different route. Instead of jumping straight to a game engine, I decided to work with a game development framework. And game development frameworks are things like libgdx with Java, monogame using C#, pygame using Python, SDL and raylib using C++, and phaser with JavaScript. The thing about these frameworks is that they don't come with fancy editors, and it's all about dealing with pure code. You might even find yourself building your own editor and ways to inspect and debug what is going on in your game. These frameworks are ideal for games that are system heavy, super optimized, and that just don't rely on most of the standard features of game engines. Think about games like Stardew Valley, Slay the Spire, Mindustry, They Are Billions, Tooth and Tail, and FTL. They all got something in common: top-notch optimization and heavy reliance on their own systems. But don't get me wrong here. It's not that you couldn't build these games in something like Unity or Unreal.